Here's a short for you. My 1961 F-350 with a 292 V8 and a Holmes wrecker on it. It's all in factory stock and maintained condition.